My name is Sasha and I'm doing the MRes Cardiovascular Science course at the medical school. So the reason I chose Birmingham for my postgraduate studies is because I knew this is a world leading institution for research, and I was particularly interested in cardiovascular research, so I wanted to do a dedicated course, so this course was perfectly suited to me. What's special about this course is that this course is not offered in any other university but University of Birmingham, so it's very special to this university. It's the first time running this year, so it's been really new and it's been revised all the time. And it also gives you the amazing opportunity to get stuck into the lab work in the research centres, so you get to work with some of the leading scientists in the field and for them to pass on their knowledge onto you. The postgraduate community is really developed at Birmingham, and you get the chance to do anything even if it's not with postgraduate students. So I'm a part of a jiu-jitsu club at the university here, and I've been training with them since my undergraduate degree, so that's really good, and I get to meet new people as part of that. But as well, you get to do research conferences, you get to go to talks as part of being a student at Birmingham, so there is a wide array of things you could do while being at Birmingham. So the first 3 months, starting from September to December, you have lectures and small group teachings where you get lecturers to just teach you the material and you discuss it with them and you go through research papers together. And from January onwards until September, you get put into the lab straight away, so you start your project and you work on that until the end of the course. The main difference between undergraduate and postgraduate study is the independence that you get. So it is very much self-directed and self-motivated study, and you've got your own goals to fulfill as part of the course rather than being directed by course leaders to constantly keep doing work. So it's up to you to make your own progress, and the results that you get from that are really worthwhile. So those students who are considering postgraduate study, I would recommend them, and my top tip would be to research the course that they want to apply to, and if it is MRes Cardiovascular Science, just contact the program leaders and just talk to them and meet up with them and just get to know them and ask them as many questions as possible for you to know what the course is like. My favourite thing about being a postgraduate at Birmingham is the chance that I get to work in one of the most leading labs in the country and the world for platelet research, and I've been under some of the most leading people in that research, and to get that opportunity is just so rare, so it gives me the opportunity to actually apply that to my own work and get some knowledge from them to then get better myself as well. So my plans for after I graduate are to start a graduate medicine entry course. And I have been in touch with the Careers Network throughout my degree here at Birmingham for them to help me with applying for that course and to just make the most out of my application. So they've been really helpful.